Student, so thank you for that, and we hope you'll continue singing at the University of South Carolina while you're becoming the best nurse in. Hannah Chase. So, side note, this class is the first class that I've had all the way through since sixth grade, so they're a special class to me. And Miss Hannah, the most fond memory I have of her is when she was, what was the name of the character in Les Mis that you were? You were the little girl that was kind of, well, you were young Eponine is who you were, yes. And so she was a little tiny thing and she walked around on stage with her doll. And now she's just grown up into a wonderful young woman. And wasn't she awesome on Let It Be? Charleston, and she's majoring in special education. Amelia Cobb came to us in eighth grade. Amelia was in Eric Whitaker's National Honor Choir with a select group of about 250 high school students from across the country last year, so that is a huge honor. She is also wonderfully intelligent, and she's going to Clemson to major in graphic communications. We're glad you joined us in eighth grade. You've been a perfect addition. Grace Corville. Grace was with us in sixth grade, and then she left for a year in high school, and she realized she just couldn't stand being away from us, so she came back. So we love Grace, and she is a jack of all trades when it comes to singing. She can sing soul stuff, she can sing classical stuff, she can sing jazz, everything. So we are going to miss her and her wonderful voice next year, and she's going to Appalachian State, and she's going to major in political science and Arabic, and she's probably going to be in the CIA one day, so I have somebody to get up here one day. Hannah has been with us also since sixth grade, and she is just a wonderful, kind heart, and she has a little way about her that just makes everybody laugh. You just have just the greatest sense of humor and a beautiful alto voice. She did a fantastic senior thesis a few weeks ago, and we're so proud of you for that. And FYI, I've been listening to videos of you that your mom sends me that you, I mean, you're singing like by yourself solo for like years now. Yeah. And she's going to Appalachian State as well. And she is undecided on her major at this time, but maybe she will major in music and become a teacher. Allie Duffy. Allie came to us also in ninth grade, and Allie and I go to church together, and I directed her in the Easter choir at church, and she thought it was the weirdest thing ever because I was, like, I guess, kind of crazy at church. Like I'm not at school. So anyway, Allie did a wonderful senior thesis as well. She's a wonderful alto, wonderful role model for our students, and she is going to continue on with that and major in theater and youth ministry at Anderson University. Jenna Flaherty. Jenna in the eighth grade. She moved here, and I really hoped that we would end up with a spot for her. We found out at like the very last minute. I don't even know. We may have already started school, but we got her in eighth grade, yes, and she is a wonderful, wonderful singer and wonderful role model as well. Jack of all trades as well, can sing any style of music that you put in front of her, and I can't wait to see what she does because she's moving to New York to pursue a career in singing as well as criminal justice. on the side, so she, I don't know if that means you're going to be on, like, my favorite show, CSI or SVU or all that, but I foresee that she's going to be a professional opera singer, and so we wish you the best with that. We're so glad that you were here with us. Effortless voice you will ever hear. She did a beautiful senior thesis as well. And I will say this, I have never seen Alana where she is not happy and in a good mood, and that is just uplifting, because I'm telling you, it's not easy to do that every single day. So thank you for that, and thank you for always being a good example for everyone in the department, and we are going to miss you as you go to Western Carolina University. And you're majoring in forensic science. They're all going to do what I wanted to do when I grew up. Hunter Horn. Hunter came to us also in the eighth grade, and he had this surfer long, almost bowl cut. I didn't want to say bowl cut, but it kind of was. Sorry. His mom, Caroline, did that to him, I think. But we were just wowed when he came in for his audition, and so glad to get him in the eighth grade. He is so talented, and he is going to move to Montana next year and major in forestry. He has this whole other side of him that we don't see. Well, actually, we do see it because he tries to take his shoes off all the time. But he has this whole other side where he likes to hunt and do outdoor things, but he has this awesome voice, and so he can do anything that he wants to in his life. So it's just unbelievable. Congratulations to you, and we are going to wish you next year too. Just blossomed to be being one of our leaders in the soprano 2 section, and then she switched over to alto for me for the Mozart Requiem, which was awesome. And I just can't get over how far you've come in the past 4 years. She soloed for Jump, Jive, and Wail. She's a beautiful jazz singer and just a beautiful person. She has a giving heart, and we really love you. I think everybody agrees. And she is going to Campbell University and majoring in business and music. Yes! Caroline Lloyd. I knew Caroline before she was in sixth grade, I think. No, I didn't, because I wasn't here until you were in sixth grade. But I felt like I knew her a long time because her two brothers grew up before her. And so she came along as the perfect angel after. I'm just joking. I saw you earlier in the audience. Who was that, Cameron? I didn't mean it that way. Caroline is a wonderful person, also inside and out. A hard worker. She is the hardest worker you will ever see. And we are going to miss you and your vintage clothes that she styles lots of times. She likes to wear vintage clothes just on the norm, so she'll probably wear this like in a couple of weeks. She's going to Clemson and majoring in special education. Perfect field for her to be in. Betty Manaris. She's not over there doing her thesis tonight, and that she's in here doing Shake Your Groove thing, because she needed to be in the vocal department, and I hope that you've enjoyed it as much as we've enjoyed you. Are you sure that? Wonderful person. Also, just like all these other kids, and I know that her future is bright. She is hilarious. Number one, you never know what she's gonna say, and so wonderful dancer as well. But she was in Greece last year and was a Rizzo, correct? So just a little information about that Betty, and she's also going to Appalachian State, and she's going to be with Hannah and Grace, and her major is undecided. But I don't think any of them are rooming together, but maybe they'll decide to. In Les Mis 7 years ago, and I can't get over how awesome he was in that, and also how awesome you do on the pony. But Alex is the student body president, and he's always on top of it. Seriously, you just got it all planned out. You choreographed the YMCA. You just have it going on. So I'm so proud of you and everything you've done and your enthusiasm and your motivation. And I know you're going to do the same at USC, majoring in nursing. Nick Remington. Nick is by far the tallest person in the department. Like all of a sudden, but my most favorite memory of Nick is in The Little Mermaid in the seventh grade. You're in seventh grade that year, I believe. And he had his solo, and he was standing in a half ship. You and Jonathan and Trevor, I just can visualize it now. But also, wonderful young man, and he has a bright future ahead for him. Wonderful tenor in the earlier years / baritone now. And he is going to University of South Carolina to major in business management. Anna Ritchie. I also think about you and Alex singing for good in the eighth grade graduation. This girl was the number one soprano one in the state this year. She has a beautiful, effortless voice, and she has such a humble, giving spirit. We love you, Anna, and she's also going to USC to major in journalism. Trevor Scott. Trevor is going to be majoring in mechanical engineering at USC next year. And if you see Trevor most of the time, and we're having a day after concert or something like that, he most of the time has his computer and he's doing stuff on that, video games. And so mechanical engineering, it works for you. Also, Trevor gives me free ice cream at Chick-fil-A. And we love that. And also, I love seeing you do YMCA. That was just a whole other side of you. I didn't know. We're so proud of you, Trevor. Taylor Seal. Taylor's so shy and quiet. You wouldn't know that she could sing Natural Woman like that, but the girl can sing. She also likes to go boating, and she likes kind of outdoor things too. She's into the outdoors. I think she kind of likes to be a country girl type thing. She wears her cowboy boots and goes to country concerts and that type thing. She's going to College of Charleston and majoring in marine biology. Jonathan Stone. Jonathan, in addition to being a wonderful, well, he started off as a tenor, and now this year he's singing baritone. He is a wonderful singer, all-state singer. Like, all these students have made all-state pretty much every year. But Jonathan is also a fantastic swimmer, a competitive swimmer. And so I've enjoyed watching you grow up and doing that and seeing your accomplishments through that. Also, really, really admire the way you treat your mama. plus S, just a special thing. You know that somebody is a good guy if they treat their mom good. So I appreciate that. And he is going to do great things at the Citadel next year, majoring in business management. Cassandra is a fantastic alto, but she can hit some high notes, as you heard, in her singing Respect. Cassandra is a sweetie pie and always helpful to others as well, and just a hard worker, always wanting to do her best, and we are so proud of you, and you will be also going to the University of South Carolina. Go Gamecocks! Neighboring and public health. From piano, and I'm so glad that she did, because she has a beautiful angelic voice. She sings not only with us but with St. Philip's Church Choir downtown, and they just sing in Chattanooga. Quinn made national choir with us in all state, so she has a beautiful voice. She's a lifeguard in her spare time. I feel like I'm a pageant MC, so but Quinn, we are so glad that you joined us in the vocal department. You have been a wonderful asset to the department, and we look forward to seeing what you do at Clemson, majoring in political science. And you're going to sing at Clemson, yes? Students to change majors at that point. And Rob and I were like, well, let's hear him sing. Well, can he sing? Yes. And in addition to that, I just can't get over his senior thesis, because he did a classical senior thesis after only a couple of years of classical training. And I just know that you're going to do wonderful things. I hope that you will continue to sing. We're trying to push you toward that, but right now you're going towards public health at USC. We are so glad that you felt the desire to sing and to pursue that here at SOA with us, because we couldn't have a class of 2008 vocal major group without Lance Wilder. And we've been through a lot together. We have been through Les Mis. We have been through the start of us participating in middle school Allstate. We've been through The Little Mermaid with this like fake out ending, Beauty and the Beast. Some of us have been to Italy. Anybody go to Italy? Oh, y'all are in middle school. You're good to go. We've been to Carnegie Hall. And we've been to National Choirs. We've been to on local performances, and we've been through so much together in the classroom. We've done the Mozart Requiem together, and I feel like with all of us together, we really have become a family, with everyone coming from their different directions, and then everyone who started with us in sixth grade. I'm so happy that you guys are our senior class, and we are so proud of all the hard work you've done and watching you grow from 12 years old all the way up to 18 years old. Congratulations, and we hope that you will come back to see us.
Thank you. Good job.